Hey y'all, I'm here with my best friend. Best friend, show him your moves. Go. Yeah, get it, I guess. Okay, I'm next.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
I don't know if my neighbors can hear me, so that's kind of embarrassing if they can. So, yeah, I just got back to my dorm. And my roommate's not here because she's quarantining because I mean, I didn't give her corona, but she tested negative. She has quarantine, whatever. So she's not here, and I'm alone. So, yeah. Quick tour of my dorm. So here I got my, whatever that is. Here I got my table. It used to be that way, but I changed it. I don't know if I like it, though. I might change it back. And then there's my bed. It's literally a mess. But yeah, so I just bought my things and my stuff to decorate. So I'm gonna do that now. I just finished eating. I went out to eat alone, so there's that. I got a vegan burger and I ate alone because I have no one else to go eat with. I have no friends. So hopefully that changes soon, but for now I have no friends. And yeah, so yeah, okay. So I'm gonna start vlogging my college experience. Bro, I keep hearing noises of people outside. Okay, haul of the things I bought. Here are my shower shoes. I have communal bathroom, so I have to shower outside of my dorm. Yeah, so, I mean, you need this even if you had your own bathroom. I hope you use this because if you don't, that's kind of disgusting. Also, I have a 500 word assignment due in like 3 hours and I don't want to do it at all. I don't want to do it. I hate it. I don't like it. I don't want to look at it. So I'm going to procrastinate to the last second. Okay, so I brought scissors so I can kill everyone I see. Just kidding. I got command strips because I need them. Skincare, more makeup, and this poster. And then pictures I want to put up. And I was supposed to have another poster, but it came in literally way too big. I don't know if this will stay with regular tape, but we're gonna find out. I'm gonna put the camera in my roommate's bed. Emma, if you're watching this, I love you and I'm so sorry. Okay, I just want to say I love this poster because the material, it's literally, I can't rip it. I can't, like, I love it. Okay, so I'm gonna put this up. Also, my bed is so high. I can barely reach it and I'm 6 foot. So I'm like thinking if I should put it down, but I'm too lazy for that. I don't even know how to do it and I don't want to find out. So we're just gonna leave it at that. Ooh. I don't know if it's straight. Yeah. Now I'm gonna do this thing. Okay, I hope this works. Actually, that looks really weird. Yeah, sis, what are you doing? Because I would put it there, but like, I literally have no space. Like, it's literally a window. I just noticed that now. So maybe it could fit in here. If you look from this, ow, shit, man. If you look from this perspective, it looks ugly as fuck. Shit, man. I don't know what to do. Okay, so yeah, that didn't work out. I'm probably gonna have to put it back again, which was so much work. God damn it. I hope it's not cricket this time. Ow. Okay, that doesn't look terrible. It could look better. I do have some pictures, so maybe that will work. I don't know. So, what is this? Walgreens? CVS? Sponsor me. Okay, what I have to say about the CVS picture thingies, some of them just come really bad quality for some reason, and it's not even the picture, because like, some pictures are, I thought were just gonna come out horrible, and they come out fine, but then some of them are really high quality, and they turn out bad. I don't know why that is. But yeah, like this picture, it was fine, but you can't even tell it's bad quality, but it is, so trust me on this, okay? Okay, I'll try something and it's gonna work out. Okay, I think the pictures are not gonna work out, actually. So, here are my pictures. I'm thinking I'm gonna put them like here-ish.
Cha-cha. Young Gemini, it is just my friends and I live a lie, calling all these giant pussies little guys. Fuck with dumb flows like I got no brains left. I invested 3 stocks, it's been 2 years, I never check. Constantly saying happy belated because I missed your big day. I'm a dumbass and you hate it, man, this life.
Okay, so this is what it looks like, and I can't help but think it's Cricut. Just like, bruh, how do you not make that shit Cricut? Like, on the camera it looks bad, but like, it looks better in person. Whatever. Honestly, I'm gonna try something. I'll be back.
20 minutes later.
Okay, so I'm a genius. Literally so smart. So I ended up putting the pictures on both sides so it doesn't look so weird. And then I put this poster that was there because that was not gonna work out. So, and then under it, I put like my keys and stuff. Like a command hook, so it doesn't look bad. Here I'm thinking a little calendar, and then here just like a tapestry. I think that would work out, and then I'm done. So I think it looks good. I'm so excited. I'm gonna order off Amazon like a tapestry, and I think that is it for now because I need to stop spending money. And then I'm done. So yeah, I'm excited.